Citizen Science brings scientists and the wider community together to work on large-scale scientific projects. It has played an important role in the advancement of global knowledge. Local volunteer groups led by marine scientists observe sea stars, forage fish, intertidal species, and more to gather data that helps protect species habitat and longevity. Information collected in citizen science efforts provides a baseline of data that informs policy, restoration efforts, cleanups, and other important projects. Citizen scientists are integral to support important work that underfunded agencies cannot do by themselves. From amateur astronomers tracking the transit of Venus in 1874 to the Audubon Society's 114-year-old Christmas bird count, to the discovery of the beautiful peacock spider by citizen scientist Stuart Harris, people with a passion for science have long been working side by side with scientists for the benefit of the broader community. Citizen scientists provide a cost-effective means of carrying out broad-scale, long-term monitoring of the environment while fostering Earth stewardship. In our next episode, we will do a simulated fish count to test your undersea knowledge.